Hello, hello. Welcome back to the Archives. I am your host, the Archivist. Here, and we are back with Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. I know we've got plot stuff to move forward on, but one quick thing I want to do, now that we've got it. Well, he'll... Now that we've gotten cut, I'm gonna do this. Oh, hello. That would have been helpful earlier. Yes, we can set everything on fire. It's a fun time. Oh, hi. Sorry, I forgot to fix that. All right, we've already been this way. Hey, when I said random, I meant it. It happens. Honestly, I just wish I could have caught it. It'd be nice to have. Rockstone. No. Yeah, I know. I wish the days... I miss the days where they would buy TMs. That was my main source of money. How's work going? New housekeeper? Like, they clean your work? Or did you hire them for your house? Oh. Yeah, kinda. Bye. Am I? I don't actually know if I'm doing that. I don't know, I can never see your rooms. I don't know how much progress you're actually making. Yeah. This is why I'm trying to buy repels, but I need healing items first, just in case. Hi. So is that the only new interesting thing happening at work? It's fun. I'm glad you started talking to Gale. Communication between housemates is a good thing. Maybe after a while, y'all can, like, come out of your rooms at certain times of the day and exist. I don't know. Oh. That's useless. Why would you do that? Sorry, I had to blow my nose. So in first. So interesting thing with this tunnel. Usually it only has Wismer in it, which means whatever the randomizer replaced Wismer with is the only thing that exists in this tunnel. It might be God. Used a mind gene here? Sure. Okay. But you think Mr. Mime is pretty creepy, don't you? Okay. You want to name it? That seems kind of on the nose, doesn't it? Oh, I know. Big dot. Yeah, it should be the only thing. Oh! Huh. I wasn't expecting that. Oh well. I hurt my arm at your house today. Ow. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't done like pushing broom motions like that in a while, so I don't know if my arm is just sore or what. Should be fine. Hopefully it means I can still do stuff tomorrow. If not, I don't know. I'll figure something else. Alright. Go away. Why do I need to sit down next to him? Did I send you the picture about David Tennant and all that? So that should be interesting. I'm a little annoyed that the production schedule, three episodes don't come out until next year, and like next November. And then the actual season after that is the one. I mean, it feels poorly planned. Hello, Annie. You are one. Wait. Stop picking on the children. Or I'll tell your nieces and nephews. Can't imagine they'd be too happy about it. You know how I, so I beat the rock gym last night? Guess what I named the episode in the save file? And I uploaded it to YouTube. Okay. Lots of megastones there. Cool. So I named it, From Rocks to Rubble. I thought that was cute. Fighting gym on an island. We'll get there in a minute. Oh, no, it's four. Huh. All right, this takes a minute. I gotta go to the website and download the picture. But I wanna make it look good. It should just eventually evolve on its own. I don't have Galar though. So, no Mr. Rhyme for me. Okay, cool. Thanks. I got a couple psychic types and a flying type. I should be able to do the gen. I should be able to buy repels now. I have money. Hi. This way, I can go buy stuff. I can get 4.
Jesus.
I was so excited to spend all this money. I have no money. Well, at least I can kind of hop skip through the rest of the forest. Look at this animation though. Like the cutscene for this is really cool. It's so pretty. Does work. Oh, I should check what. Level's brawling. He is 16. Oh, it's not very far. What's in here? You take yourself. Thank you. Thank you for stuff. Child. Yeah. Oh, sweet. I can go back for his dad. To the other town. Seven. Let's go fishing. One fish. Yeah. Nice. Wow. Oh. That's not good. Poison would bug be bad. Do you know how to check what's wrong? Well, I can't status effect it. Because that's gonna put everything I have at risk. Oh wait, no! Actually, this is really bad! yeah, if you take it to like AutoZone or something, they'll check it for free. Hey Paul, sure. Catching an Arcanine is not great. Unless I can get like Flamethrower TM. Because Arcanine doesn't learn any moves until like 45. Yeah, that's what happened. That's a lot of, what happens with a lot of stone evolutions. Fire. Floof. Fire floof. I was tempted to name him useless. Let me get Combusken going. Yes. Yes. Buskin. There we go. Shrink it a little bit, actually. Buskin away. Wait, nope, that's the gym. Don't want that yet. Can we touch anything here? Yeah. Nice. This one's good. This one's tanky too. Neither did Arcanine. Random. Get Dino Nuggy for Garchomp. You could come up with ideas too. Not you, other you. There are many yous. Spike is good. See, the angle is like this one in here too. I don't know what causes that. Sometimes it'll go in the front, sometimes it'll go to the left, I don't know. This one. Okay. Let's go fishing in the town. That, I haven't caught anything here yet, so this counts. Leave. Should just be electric, right? Electric flying. Which means its weakness is ice and rock. I have none. Sure. Try the other pond again. What? Aw. Look, I know how much you like to see me suffer, but that's not very nice. Too strong. I banned him. Oh god. See? This is what happens when you pay attention. I don't know. I get done doing this again, I'm just leaving. Okay, I'm leaving. Apparently, this thing just haunts this town, so I'm out. Yeah, I'm out. Bye. Maybe I'll come back later when I can handle that thing. See if I can try again. Because there might be something else here, but if I just keep getting that, there's no point in trying forever. Spam the button. Exactly run gracefully here. Fishing! We're in a different place. Please, not a god. No, tiny dog. Fine. Anybody who does actually run gracefully at all. I'm not gonna click that. Thank you. Extend my arm fully. Oh, did you disappear again? Welcome back. Clean kitchen now, you should use it. Meal prep. Jesus. Wait, what? No. You know that song was based off Young Frankenstein? Walk This Way? Oh. I'm aware I'm not very entertaining.
Yeah, the Young Frankenstein, I don't know if you've seen it, there's a scene where Igor is telling Victor to walk this way and like walk downstairs with a hunch because it's a comedy movie and it's weird. Apparently Aerosmith saw that and like, let's make a song! Okay, cool.
No. Not that. Oh yeah. Keep telling ya. Random. We're just finding gods everywhere too. What else you want? Oh, that's a pretty color. It works better on Pokemon you catch while diving. And it only exists in certain games. Too late. Thanks. I'm gonna have to fight the gym first, aren't I? Yeah, okay, cool. That's not the gym leader. I mean, they're not bad, and then also like two levels higher than the first one. Sure. not sure that actually helps. You look like you're having fun. Squash and strange. Squash and strange. Proportions are really working out for you, bud. Why you don't use multiple setup moves. Just one. That's all you need. Know what I'm doing. Like, I've been playing these games since they came out in like 93. Well, no. 98? Plus, I watch a lot of people play. Rude. It's a Nuzlocke, by the way. Wanna see something cool? Watch the near my head skull thing. It's the gem badge. I can make it disappear. And shot. Wait, what's happening? Plus I can change the Pokemon. Yeah, I spent like half a day the other day just setting this thing up. The skull's supposed to talk when I do. Supposed to.
It also talks with the music, so that doesn't really help. Sources, so trying to move them all is going to be tedious and annoying.
If you can get other people who don't know me to watch, and maybe I start making money, then maybe I'll do that. I don't know. It's just supposed to be Kyogre. Hi, Steven. Because I saved one of his employees. Da da da. Blah 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 blah. Thank you, weird stranger. Oh,
One ground time I had died. This is a rock type. Great, cool. Don't be too psychic. Bird is good. Keep you just because you're tanky. No, maybe you're not as tanky as I thought. You just hit like a truck. Fine, because I'm moving them around anyway. Skin is last. Pardos, and then Wolverine. I had a thing with the last game I played that would do this much easier. But I can't find one that'll work for later gens.
Okay. Go back to
so he's talking to Pelberg and it's somewhere.
Eventually, I'll get a bike. Let's see if talking to this guy gives me anything. How's work going? Having fun? That's fair. Slateport. No left. No, my microphone. Yeah, so like when you get up tomorrow or something, take your car to AutoZone. Parts store nearby, they'll plug a monitor in, a little computer in, and just tell you what's wrong with it.
Or at least what the code is that comes up. Okay.
Yeah, I'm probably good. Do some fishing. Oh, you're not actually considered to be Slateport, are you? I do love how the map moves with me. That's nice. Better to have the encounter early. So what kind of abnormal Pokemon do you think I'm gonna get this time? The other bird. Awesome. We're fishing again. We found another big bird. Honestly, probably a better big bird. Yeah, Spike. It's not even a turkey. Wow. I
It's like a buzzard, or, What lag? It's a vulture. Oh. I think that's your fault. I think that's your phone's fault.
Actually, I'm gonna put it. I know there is a way to get, like, unlimited rare candies so you don't have to grind. I think I've done it. Oh, child. Come on, come on, come on. That was fast. Fun deliveries or anybody trying to break in today? That's why we do Leech Seed first, because the damage is always going to be happening. Does he look like he's upside down? Child gives me minimal money. Yeah, I know. I'm not, like, trying to beat the, like, know what the children have and stuff. The gym leaders I'm a little prepared for, because I know what their type is and what their level is. What are you talking about? Hold on. Are you drunk? Is that what that sound was supposed to be? Is he drunk? There you go.
on. How's that working for you? I think he's supposed to be drunk. One more battle, and I'll head to bed. Do. How much money do you got? 5 grand. How'd that work out for you? What does that do? Yeah. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna head to bed. Have a good night. Thanks for joining me.